Running this Maroons cartoon sure is hard work. Holding still like that put a nasty crick in my neck.
Hey, you're not supposed to be moving around.
Eh, so sue me.
Just you wait, Wabbit. You're on a one-way ticket to my tum-tum.
Did you say that again, Doc? I couldn't quite hear you.
I'm a big stinky dum-dum.
Your words, not mine.
Oh, don't stop flapping.
Whoa, watch the language, Doc. Kids read these comics, you know.
What are you doing, Wabbit? This is my comic book where I'm supposed to win.
Sorry, Doc. It's your comic. Let me make it up to you. To commemorate this moment, I wrote you a victory speech. Enjoy my treat.
Thanks, I guess. I just thought maybe my victory speech would be a little bigger.
Oh, Doc, you're right. Let me fix it for you. Here you go.
That's more like it. My shoelaces are untied. Now, what was that trick Mother showed me again? Over and under and...
Looks like you could use some help, Doc.
No! Yes.
Over and under and pull.
Wow! Thanks, Mr. Wabbit.
Oops! Guess I pulled too hard. Now that Elmer's gone, I can frolic in this comic safe and sound. What the?
Stick him up, Wabbit. You forgot one important thing. I'm the hero of this comic book.